Okay, welcome back. So this is module one, and we talk about becoming a trainer. We talk about the trainer's responsibilities, what previous experience you might have, and what areas of growth you might have.